Hello, my dears. Welcome back to the math class. Hope that you all understood that we discussed in our previous classes. Let's go to today's session.
Notebooks. The Nanma Club in school distributed 2,345 unruled notebooks and 4,678 ruled notebooks. How many in all? Students, how do we find it? Just add 2,345 and 4,678. In this problem, we are going to discuss about the different methods to find the sum of these numbers. First method. In this method, we have to split these numbers like this. 2,345 split as 2,000 plus 300 plus 40 plus 5. Then 4,678. 4,000 plus 600 plus 70 plus 8. Add like this. 5 plus 8, 13. 40 plus 70, 110. 300 plus 600, 900. 2,000 plus 4,000, 6,000.
Add these numbers together. 6,000 plus 900 plus 110 plus 13. Add 3 with these zeros. 3. 1 plus 1, 2. Add 2 with these zeros. 2. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 0, 10. 4 10, 0 here and 1 is to be carried in the thousands place. 6 plus 1, 7. Total how many notebooks? 7,023 notebooks.
Second method. In this method, thousands and hundreds of each numbers are to be joined. Tens and ones are also to be joined. That means 2,000 plus 300, 2,300, 40 plus 5, 45. Then 4,000 plus 600, 4,600, 70 plus 8, 78. So we can write like this: 2,300 plus 45, 4,600 plus 78. Add together 45 plus 78. 8 plus 5, 13. For 13, 3 here, 1 is to be carried in the tens place. 7 plus 4, 11. Plus 1, 12. 123. Then let's go to 2,300 plus 4,600. 0 plus 0, 0. Again 0 plus 0, 0. 6 plus 3, 9. 4 plus 2, 6. 6,900. Then let's add 6,900 and 123. 3 plus 0, 3. 2 plus 0, 2. 9 plus 1, 10. 4 10, 0 here and 1 is to be carried in the thousands place. 6 plus 1, 7. 7,023. So we get the same answer, that is the number of notebooks 7,023.
Next, third method. In this method, thousands, hundreds and tens of these numbers are to be joined and one remains itself. That means 2,345 can be written as 2,000 plus 300 plus 40, 2,340 plus 5. Likewise, 4,678 can be written as 4,000 plus 600 plus 70, 4,670 plus 8. Add together 8 plus 5, 13. 2,340 plus 4,670 70. 0 plus 0, 0. 7 plus 4, 11. 4, 11. 1 here and 1 is to be carried in the hundreds place. 6 plus 3, 9. Plus 1, 10. 4, 10. 0 here and 1 is to be carried in the thousands place. 4 plus 2, 6. Plus 1, 7. 7,010. Let's add these numbers. 7,010 plus 13. 3 plus 0, 3. 1 plus 1, 2. Then 0, 7. Again, we get the same answer. That means the number of notebooks 7,023. The last method. In this method, we can simply add these numbers that we already learned in our previous class. 2,345 plus 4,678. 8 plus 5, 13. 4, 13. 3 here and 1 is to be carried in the tens place. 7 plus 4, 11. Plus 1, 12. 4, 12. 2 here and 1 is to be carried in the hundreds place. 6 plus 3, 9. Plus 1, 10. 4, 10. 0 here and 1 is to be carried in the thousands place. 4 plus 2, 6. Plus 1, 7. 7,023. Again, we get the same answer that the number of notebooks 7,023. Let's go to the next activity, chairs and tables. The school bought new chairs for 2,980 rupees and tables for 6,420 rupees. How much was spent in all? Students, how much was the price of chairs? 2,980 rupees. How much was the price of tables? 6,420 rupees. How much was the total price spent? How do we find this? To find out that, just add 2,980 and 6,420. 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 2, 10. 4, 10. 0 here and 1 is to be carried in the hundreds place. 9 plus 4, 13. Plus 1, 14. 4, 14. 4 here, 1 is to be carried in the thousands place. 6 plus 2, 8. Plus 1, 9. 9,400. So the total price, 9,400 rupees. Students, there is an easy way to find out the sum of these numbers. Listen, take away 20 from 6,420. So, 6,420 becomes 6,400. Add this 20 with 2,980. So, 2,980 becomes 3,000. Add together 6,400 plus 3,000. 0 plus 0, 0. Again, 0 plus 0, 0. 4 plus 0, 4. 6 plus 3, 9. 9,400. We get the same answer that the total price 9,400 rupees. There is an exercise for you to do. Do this in your math note. Students, today's class is over. Thank you.